I saved over 100 bucks on app subscription in the past 3 months thanks to this amazing app. It's given me the free access to over 240 paid applications for macOS and iOS. This is Setapp, the new way of getting apps on your Mac. So today, I walk you through the installation process, set up interesting features, and some of the apps that make this app worth it. Before we dive into the installation process, let's take a quick tour of the Setapp homepage. I believe this will give you a better idea of what Setapp is all about. So think of it like a compact version of the App Store, but it gives you more premiums and personal experience. While the original App Store floods you with hundreds of apps, Setapp, on the other hand, is optimized with collections and categories, like designers, developers, and managers. And one of the perks when using Setapp is the AI assistant features. If you are not sure about the app name, no problem at all. All you have to do is start a chat with the AI assistant and describe the tasks you are looking to complete. Like, I want to color grade my colors, and hit enter. And in a second, you'll get a detailed suggestions for an app that can help you to solve the task easily. So now you might wonder how to download Setapp. It's very easy. Follow the link in the description and click on try free for 7 days. Start with your email and password to create an account to start your Setapp free trial. After filling your information, now click to download manually and start your installation process. Talking about the price, Setapp has 3 different plans which we could select from. Depending on your needs, you can select one of the following plans. For me, I select the first plan for a single Mac use. The second plan is a little higher in price, but you can add up to 4 iOS devices. And if you have multiple Macs or want to share with your friend, you save even more with the power user plan. Setapp is a cost-effective way of using premium apps. Instead of paying 240 subscriptions, you can now manage everything under one subscription. They offer monthly subscriptions, which means you can cancel at any time you want to. Meanwhile, if you buy Clean My Mac, for example, you have to pay for the entire year of subscription, and that just doesn't make any sense. Now together, we'll check out a few exclusive applications from Setapp to give you a preview of my productivity apps that I found on this platform. First up is Clean My Mac, probably the one I use the most. As the name suggests, it helps clean system junk and malware to speed up your Mac. The app has a user-friendly interface, just hit scan and wait. It offers various categories like cleanup, protections, and speed. It's perfect for low-tech users who want to speed up their Mac while keeping everything simple. Clean My Mac also gives you the ability to manage applications, extensions, and files. It's easy and straightforward. Just select the application you want to install and hit the button. Simple as that. And there's more handy features in the files section, like removing big and hidden files or your system cache, but I'll dive deeper into that in the separate videos. Next up, we have CleanShot X, which takes screen recordings and screenshot to the next level. It offers a range of options for capturing screenshot and recording your screen. You can do window captures and scrolling captures, feature you won't get it with the default Mac tools. The best part is you can annotate your shot right after you take them, adding blurs, changing backgrounds, adding text, arrows, and even more. CleanShot X also allows you to create GIFs and record your screen with settings like recording with a webcam or capturing system audios, which is fantastic for content creators. I'll dive deeper into this incredible application in a separate video. Up next, we have Numinar Neo, a photo editing software packed with a beautiful color preset and advanced AI-supported features. One standout feature is Sky Replacement, which quickly detects the sky positions and apply a new selection. The software also adjusts the surrounding environment to ensure everything match and look authentic. Lumina Neo suits various editors. Beginners can easily use its beautiful preset and AI features, while professionals can utilize tools like HDR merge, focus stacking, and resolution enhancement to achieve their best work. Then there's Bartenders, a small utility app that makes your Mac look more organized. Bartenders help you keep your menu bar tidy by allowing you to hide or show your favorite apps with a click. For creative people, it gets even more interesting when you customize the menu bar style. You can change colors, add borders, shadows, and more to make it unique style. So let's do a quick math. If I subscribe to four of these apps individually, I'll pay roughly $22 monthly. With Setapp, I can get them for half the price and still have a 245 other applications to explore. It's obvious that Setapp can save you a lot of money while maintaining the same value. There's many more fantastic apps I love to share, but I'll cover those in separate videos dedicated to each app. So go ahead and try Setapp for free for 7 days and see if it's worth for you. Personally, I think it's definitely worth the investment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thanks.